can't believe Milner thinking it's okay to lose so many lives.
Well, don't try and figure her out, Wilson. You'll go fucking nuts.
Is that thinking that? I mean, losing that much life is never acceptable. But losing some is. There are villages and towns and remote places, islands, deserts accessed by one road, places where a virus could be released and controlled without risk of spread to the wider population. See, she was wrong, Michael. You don't need a pandemic for people to take the vaccine. You just need the fear of a pandemic.